Greeting from Jamal Mohammed College, Department of IT, proudly presents Computer Graphic Assignment on topic Comparators. Comparator, a positioning device can be used for pointing with the aid of a much simpler attachment called a comparator. A comparator is a device that continuously compares the beam position with a pair of reference values. It may use digital reference values and compare them with the values in the display's X and Y registers. This technique is applicable only to point plotting displays. A comparator for use with an analog vector diagram display uses a pair of reference voltages which are continuously compared with the display's deflection signals. These reference voltages are derived by the digital to analog conversion from a pair of registers set by the computer. Both pairs or signals agree, the comparator issues a pulse which set a flip-flop. Computer can change the reference position by reloading the comparator X and Y registers. The comparator issues a pulse when the signals agree to within a certain tolerance, perhaps equivalent to 1/100 inch on the screen. This gives an effect of small square region of interest around the tip of styles. A third register may be provided to permit the tolerance of the comparator to be reset by the program. The X and Y registers of the comparator need not to be loaded directly from the coordinate register of the graphical input device. Two set of registers are permanently wired together. A great deal of flexibility is in the lost in the way of the comparator can be used. Possible to load the comparator register with any desired transformation of the pen coordinates. It's sometimes helpful even to use coordinates that are completely unrelated to the pen's position. The comparator should be treated not as an input device but as an extension of the facility offered by the display. A comparator to create more versatile device is to add extra hardware. Thank you.